We do have new information on this breaking news in Maplewood that we first told you about this morning. Missouri State Highway Patrol now tells us 34-year-old Marcus Collins stepped into traffic just after 5 this morning, was struck and killed. This happened on South Hanley near Flora Avenue, just a few blocks south of Manchester. State troopers say the driver hit the pedestrian, did remain on scene.